Hey guys, it's Eka. We are going to be checking out I Use Lilac finally. I'm so sad for this. I know she also dropped Coin. I think I'm filming that reaction later today, so be on the lookout for that. I'm super duper excited. I'm a huge IU fan. Celebrity, amazing, loved it. I love IU. And I'm excited to be getting this whole comeback scenario and that we're getting so many music videos. Like, IU putting in the work, is she not? Oh my god, I'm excited. Don't know what to expect. I didn't see any teasers. I saw like teaser pictures and stuff, and I think I follow the account of whoever does this, their music videos. I follow them, so they were posting little like screenshots and stuff from the video. So when I was like scrolling through Instagram, I would see every now and again like screenshots of it, but I don't really know what to expect, but I'm super duper excited. So you know, with it, let's go. Oh wait, those are all of her albums. Or releases. Some of those are singles, right? Or are those just singles? Oh! Oh, hello, train? Highlight, bilac. That looks like her character from... Oh my god, her voice. I'm in love. Of the dancers? So Quirk is cute. Okay, IU. Don't kill too hard. Looking gorgeous, giving me these vocals. IU, better stop. I'm already in love with you. Dancing on the train? She's kind of doing like different concepts on the train. That's cool. IU in action again? Ugh. Yes. IU kicking ass, we're here for it. Oh. The outfits? Oh my god, I'm in love. Look at those sleeves, yeah, or the... Like cuffs. Ruffles. I'm in love. Oh! What are those? It's cute. I love like the... Like watercolor effect. It's watercolor, right? Oh, confetti, hello! That saxophone is nice. God, Jesus Christ, so much confetti. Bye. That was a whole adventure on the train. I wonder what's gonna happen in Coin. Oh, next train though. Are we getting on the train again? Later? She is drop dead gorgeous. Oh my god, and she looked at me. Oh my god. Spring is short, but it comes again. That's facts. That is, oh my god, especially Korean spring. I swear to god, it lasts like 2 weeks. And it goes to like summer. But I loved it, obviously, because like, if you ever want anybody to fall in love with IU, I feel like just show them this music video because, oh my god, looking drop dead gorgeous. All the outfits were super cute, amazing. I love them. It kind of looked like one of her characters. Was it from like Hotel Del Luna? Kind of like, it looked like similar like clothing. I haven't seen it yet, but it looked like similar like outfits and styles for some of them, especially that purple dress she was wearing. I loved it. We know IU stands purple forever. Like, oh my god, purple everything for IU, and she deserves it. I loved it. I think the sound was really, really cool. I love her vocals. It's been a while since we've heard her vocals like this for a title track. It kind of gives me, it reminds me of like how her voice is kind of in like 23. And like, of course, obviously her other IU songs are very IU, but I don't know, it just kind of reminded me of just like 23 IU. Which I loved, so amazing. Oh my god, the music video was super cute. I love the train concept and how it's kind of like going through, and at first it's kind of just like her getting on the train, and then everybody starts dancing, and then it goes to like a club, and then it goes to her like all bandaged up and all cut up and stuff. And that was really cool to see IU do some action again. She did action in Epic High's video for, was it Love Drunk? Yes, Love Drunk. That was really, really cool. That's an amazing music video too as well. And oh my god, I loved it. I was like so happy. This is so IU and I loved it. And it was just, I love seeing all the purple. Obviously it's called Lilac, so it's been very purple, but purple's her favorite color. She likes purple rather than like hot pink. And I absolutely loved it. I love that she also still puts in little nods to her like previous comebacks, like on like the like board, I guess, where you'd have like the train stations and the times and stuff like that. Like those were like her, I think they're her previous title tracks, not necessarily just her albums. But that was really, really cool. Nice little detail there. I really loved it. I can't wait to check out Coin. I don't know what's gonna happen. Look out for that reaction. I loved it. Fantastic. Just amazing. Amazing. I love, like, how do you not love it? Like, if you're a fan of IU, this is like the best thing ever. Like, oh my god. I mean, like, I loved it. Like, it just makes you fall in love with her even more. And it's just, she's amazing. I loved her. If you watched this video, you heard the song, you saw the video, you know what I'm talking about. It was amazing. Go and put your thoughts in the comments below to that about IU's Lilac. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, or in the description down below or at the end screen, share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.